And because of some disobedience in the heart of Moses, God told Moses, you will see the promised land, but you will never step on it. Because your heart is not right with me. Because you're angry with the people. You're supposed to bring it to me. Because of your disobedience, Moses, you will never enter into the promised land. You will see, you will witness the greener pastures, the land that is fruitful, but you'll never set foot on that. Kitautiko maina, uliwa ina choritani, ngeirela kikichoritani, na uli mwono lebo, Nebo, Mount Nebo. Ena uli mwono wadhambi kina umoses, sana nilesu talmai. Sani kilaya mate magadhaba, se mate magaibesa, wadhe mbulitikwaya, sani kilaya. The promises of God. When you obey his word. His servant Moses was one of the mighty men of God. And because of disobedience, katu Moses, amen. Lagu Moses, ersa, garba tu kondo pulu makau. Rabita batana kola, they put together their gold because they brought the wealth of Egypt. Remember when the Israelites leave Egypt, they bring in the wealth of Egypt. Ofero satuna, the place that kira kobra lagu. So the Egyptian flood them with gold. Gold. Hallelujah. And that gold, when they come to the wilderness, they put together, they melt it, and build a cow that they can see. We want a God that we can see. We don't want a God that speaks from the mountain. We want a God that we can see. We want something that we can see. That's why we worship land that we can see. We worship the achievement that we can see. We worship our car because we can see. We worship our household because we can see. Let us build a God that we can see. Hallelujah. Very disobedient. So Moses was taken back. Hallelujah. And because of his heart was not right, he was very angry. He smacked the rock with his walking stick. Hallelujah. And God said to Moses, Moses, your heart is wrong. You will see the promised land that you are leading these people, but you will never witness it for stepping into it. Or eat the fruit of the land that I promised your fathers. And I promise you. Amen. Talai rao rawa. 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 Now, we're sitting here, some are watching over the Facebook, some will watch on the television later. If Fiji want the fruit of the land, if Fiji want the protection of cyclone and tsunami, for the no cyclone to hit category 6, then we must obey the Lord our God. Cat 5. If I close heaven for rain not to fall, if I send locusts to eat up the crops, if I send sickness among my people, only the people that are called by my name humble themselves and pray and turn away from their wicked ways and seek my face, I will hear from heaven, I will forgive their sin, I will heal their land. My ears will tempt him. My eyes will be focused. And my heart will be there. In this very place. To understand their problem. Hallelujah. 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 Are you with me tonight? Can you tell me? The authority of promises. Will be taken in verse 4. Hallelujah. My
your borders will reach from the desert in the south of Lebanon, mountains in the north, for the great Euphrates River in the east, through the Hittite country to the Mediterranean Sea in the west.
My kerabobiti.
Mbogote kubu menavonoliwa meleponi ni telangango kairavana udhuwelevu na udhuwe kwa ufiritisi na nondavonoa kedenga na ite.